Hey, what's up guys? Today I'm going to be showing you the best render settings for Sony Vegas Pro 14. I'm going to be showing you how to render your videos in 1080p and 60fps. So the first thing you want to do is find your video. So once you got your video, you want to go to properties and go to details, and here you can see the frame rate and the width and the height. So basically here you can see mine is 2560 by 1440 because that's my monitor's resolution, and you can see it's recorded in 60fps. So now you know that information, what you want to do is I'll just open up something here. Now basically what you want to do is you want to go to render as. Alright, and once you've gone to render as, you want to go to Sony AVC MVC and you want to click on internet 1920 by 1080 and 30fps and hit customize template. And here you have your resolution, whatever your resolution is, just set it to that. Mine was 2560 by 1440, but I render my videos in 1920 by 1080. So just get your resolution there and make sure you have include video ticked. And now change this to high and change your frame rate to your frame rate that you saw in your video. And now you wanna make sure this isn't ticked, because if this is ticked then you won't get like 60fps. And now what you wanna do is go here and change this to, well, if you have a decent PC, I would say change it to like the best it can be, so 25 million. If your PC is not so great, then I would say at least 15 million. And then change this to 4. Now go to audio. Make sure your audio is like the same as this. Make sure you have include audio ticked so your video is rendered with like audio. And now go to project and change this to best. Alright, so once you've changed all of these settings here, you want to come up here to template and rename it and then hit save, and it will save these settings so that next time when you come to render a video they will just be here in your render settings. And that's it, and I'll just hit OK and I'll just render your video. So that's it for today's video guys, thanks for watching, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and peace out.